My name is Bakr Awoudi. I am general director of the Gallo Society. The Gallo Society is an Arab NGO working with the Arab community in Israel. Our project is the Green City. It is a cooperative project with the municipality of Sheikh Amr in Galilee, and we are working in partnership also with NGOs and municipalities in the West Bank, OPT. This project worked in three levels. The first level is the municipalities, to build capacity, to build a lot of training for the employees and the elected persons, the mayors and the members of the municipalities. We work in Israel, in the Galilee, in three municipalities, Sheikh Amr, which deleted the project, the applicant of the project, and Sakhnin municipality and Umm al-Fahim, and other three areas in the West Bank, together with the help of European partner to give trainers, the IEM, to give trainers for these municipalities in need assessments, how building capacity for dealing with the solid waste issue in these municipalities. This is, was the first level. The second level is to work with the schools in all these cities. And when we speak about schools, we speak about teachers also, to give training for the teachers, training for and a lot of lecture and workshop and training also for students how to making compost and recycling and bringing this school to become a green schools. The third level is to work with women at home and in the house, in the neighborhood. We try to make a lot of workshop and we succeed in this. Involved women and to bring to recycle a lot of the organic waste from homes. We speak about 45% of the waste is organic, so that we can make recycling at home, and this is save a lot of money and for and budgets for the municipality that they can allocate it for another activities in the municipalities. I think it's a great opportunity for both of us, for the civil society and for the for municipality to work together, because at least we have to look to the people and the residents in the municipality, and we can share experience and give a lot of experience from both of us to benefit the residents in the municipalities. Also, it is one of the democratization process to share people, and civil society is one kind of this coalition happening from these residents to work with municipalities with the needs for coming from the ground. So also it's another kind of accountability between both key players, municipality and civil society. One of the things we didn't target in this project, the private sector from beginning, but when the project became working in all the city with children, women, employees, a lot of requests come from the private sector. We want to share, we want to come to work on. So we include three places in this city, one in Sheikh Amr, in Sakhnin and in Al-Fahim, with the private places. I can tell about the super farm, for example, in Sheikh Amr, that in, we included in our activity, and they become saving in energy and recycling paper, and also the mall of Sakhnin, that they want to become part of this initiative to become more green. This is, was a positive things that I like it. I think it's one of the impacts of the project, that people want to join. Positive things happen in the municipality, and this is, was really a challenge and good for us. In terms of cooperation with the EU, I can tell that is also was great, really, because it is opportunity to learn from other experience. The EU bring a lot of partners to sit together, to share experience, to learn from other experience in the world, and also to give the meaning of to all of us to think environmentally as a global, as to think together how we can make our place more environment and more sustainable for our living. So it is, was a really great opportunity to meet all these people, and without the EU, I think I can't be here today in Tunisia, or to meet other people from all over the world and to hear about their experience. Also, I can tell that it is also give a lot of opportunity for new projects in the future. So what I learned from my colleagues here today about the project in Rome and Moskva and other projects in energy, for example, in Morocco, it is also, I like this project. I want to make another cooperation in the future with these partners. So it is an opportunity to meet and to exchange ideas and experience, and also to look for the future, how we can cooperate for more projects that can benefit the citizen all over the world.